Last time I saw you, I put you on the island of Lady Musgrave with one pistol and one shot. And now you're here. How did you get off?
Sea turtles, mate.
That's right. I'm back from Lady Musgrave Island via sea turtles, or actually a boat. I did see a lot of sea turtles. Lots and lots of fishies. It was magnificent. There was snorkeling, there was a glass bottom boat, there was a walk around the island. Walk around the island was a bit boring, but the rest of it was great. I just love going out to sea. There's something about it, like the boat out to the snorkeling in Africa, the one whale watching in Sri Lanka, going out here, going to White Island in New Zealand, just going for hours on the water. I can just stand and watch the ocean, and oh, it's just brilliant. But yes, I just snorkeled the Barrier Reef today. It was the southern end of the Barrier Reef. Apparently the coral is hard coral, which is very different from the northern end of the Barrier Reef, where it's soft coral. Hopefully I'll be able to do a comparison. And now I am barreling. This is my first venture into twilight driving along here. I've got to get to Rockhampton before 7:30, which is when the hotel that I'm staying at closes. So I have to do this. I had no other choice. This was the bet I made when I booked Lady Musgrave tour today. I am quite nervous. I've seen several kangaroos just standing by the side of the road. I think they select which car to jump out in front of. And thankfully my number hasn't come up this time. But yeah, I do like travelling behind trucks because they tend to clear a path. Anyway, that was Agnes Waters. The surfing was magnificent. The water was incredible. The tour to Lady Musgrave was great. It'll probably get its own little video here, even though it's only like 24 hours. And the camp was really nice too. The headgear. Anyway, from here on in, the tour operators, people on the boat, were saying, you know, where crocodiles start, because crocodiles and box jellyfish start at Rockhampton, because everyone says the crocs and the box start at the rocks. So this will be it. Even though they did have signs about stingers like box jellyfish, which made me a bit nervous going surfing at Agnes Waters, but so far nothing. Anyway, that's the report from Agnes Waters and the town of 1770 and Lady Musgrave.